Benji, the images you used for our company website are protected by copyright. Did you get permission to use them?
What? Copyright?
Oh, Binti, you can't just use any graphics or images you find. You need permission or it's illegal.
No! Why didn't you just download from the public domain? Now you're facing charges for copyright infringement, banana brain.